episode of Master Fang was awesome. Hoo-wah! Wait, what happened here? What's this slime? The substance. Isn't that the stuff that comes out of the water, like sea salt? What? Looks like another underwater mission, Master of the Deep. B-Day Master, on our way into the night to save
in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to stop fiendish villains from messing with your day. Amaya becomes.
Here he comes.
Yeah, boy. You saw it too, buddy?
Who did you do?
Wait, swipe back to the left. Wait, that's Romeo's lab. But the cockpit's gone. He's underwater again! No, looks like we gotta stop him again. Let's go to the Gecko Mobile. Master of the Deep? Really? Yeah, you're the one who defeated the last time when he created the Roboctopus. Oh, guys. He was nothing. Well, okay, to the Gecko-mobile! Bloop! Okay, we are leveled at the sea. Where could Romeo be? Well, I think I already know where he is. At the cave where we last fought. Come on! Stop right there, Romeo! Sniff me out. Hey, what's that in your hand? Wait a second. That's the green substance that we found on one of those cars. And now it's all over the city. It's called Pondweed, my whiskered friend. And there's lots of it growing thanks to the power for crystal from your HQ. That cannot be true. PJ Robot, run the diagnostics on it. Travel! It's true? Like my cat's whiskers. It checks out. My lab. My creations. My robot. Really, robot? Supercharged thanks to my underwater laboratory. Soon to be secret once I get rid of you, PJ Masks? Masks? And guess what? I even turned this into a cannon shooter, so I can, well, you'll be able to see. Missed her. Missed him. Underwater diving. Oh, where did they go?
You can't have River PJ, man.
What's our strategy plan? We can't hide here forever. I know. I'll super speed, super fast. No. The cave. cool. Get the ray gun. And he'll use his super deco muscles to destroy it. And while Romeo's distracted whimpering, Lola will take the gecko meal and destroy all of those other plants. Or we could go with my idea. My idea is I use my super gecko camouflage to get the ray while you distract Romeo with your other power. First. Then I'll crumble. But my plan will be good. Just follow my lead. Super Gecko camouflage. Oh, he's already camouflaged. Let's go. This magic can't catch me, Romeo.
Yes, Master.
You get feathers. I'll get Keeler Boy. Here, Keeler Boy!
Yeah. Come out, wherever you are.
I'm over here, robot. Robot. Catboy speeds on the walls and ceilings, then twirls behind the evil genius. Do you ever stop talking? Let me answer that. No. Oh, I think I got a perfect shot. And. Wait, somebody's got my gizmo. That would be me, Romeo, with my super gecko camouflage. Oh, you pesky pesky pest.
Robot wins.
Get that. So I can take over the world. And robot, make sure to guard them. I'm everywhere. Leave us. Go stop Romeo. Okay. I'm coming for you, Romeo!
I got you now, Romeo. That's what you think.
Come on, work!
I didn't know I could do that from my cockpit. Farewell! That's what you think. I have my space underwater.
These are a bunch of pod weeds and Romeo. I'll stop you.
Look, if you can't eat us.
Huh? I got your friend set.
Huh? You're nothing. Now I must prepare for the pod weed transfer.
What happened? Wait a second. I feel amazing. I'm ready for the power transport. What? You observed the wind's power. I did? Then that means. Wait! Kara, I've got some friends to have freeze.
You'll be nice. PJ statues for Romeo's underwater lab.
Hi, guys. I defeated Romeo. And I got pond weak powers. So that means I can free you now. I got my joints back. So, hey, robot, wanna go with the master god of the sea now?
Mommy!
We should get out of here. Yeah.
Thanks for freeing us, Kiko.
I was nothing. Wait.
PJ Robot.
He fixed the Gecko-mobile. Maybe we should get back to HQ. Wait, one more thing. PJ Masks all shot.